Marcos accounts na supporters daw po ninyo because of violating yung policies ng Twitter. Parang minamanipulate daw kasi nila.
Well, Twitter is its own by themselves, is a private company. They do what they feel they have to do. But the people who are
Marcos accounts na supporters daw po ninyo because of violating yung policies ng Twitter, parang minamanipulate daw kasi nila.
Well, Twitter is its own by themselves, is a private company. They do what they feel they have to do. But the people who are